And speaking of people to thank, that there's one person that really... I would say lit the match. Yeah. You know, there was this crazy guy that was like, I'm going to make this movie and I'm going to tell this story. We could show the movie Gasland anywhere and we'd get 10 new volunteers showing up and more people engaged. And we all remember that, right? And so I think, you know, we have to thank Sandra and we have to thank so many other people for this moment. But I think there's really no greater person for us to really acknowledge and appreciate than the illustrious Josh Fox.
Thank you. I have never played a victory party before. I'm woefully inexperienced.
I want to tell you about the last time I saw Pete Seeger. Is that okay? It was in this tiny town of Milford, Pennsylvania, along the Delaware River. In June of 2013. And the people, the fractivists in Milford, Pennsylvania, had asked, they were having a concert. It was a really small room, like 200 people. And they asked Pete Seeger if he would come and play to kind of give him a shot in the arm. You know, it was a moment where we needed a little inspiration. And of course, as Pete always did, he said yes. And then they called me up and they asked me to introduce him. And I was like, okay, I can do that. So I arrived, and it was a 100-year-old theater with a 94-year-old Pete Seeger. And I had this idea that I was going to play something to kind of introduce him. And I wanted to know if it was okay with him, this particular song that I wanted to play. And so I went backstage, and I said, Pete, I want to introduce you to play this song. Is this song okay? And he says, you know, that was the greatest hit song of 1814. Like he was there. And he says, a fellow sang that song in a bar one night, and it was such a big hit, he had to sing it twice. And then, click-clop, at 4 miles an hour, all the way up and down the North Atlantic coast, that song became the most popular tune in the United States of America. And I said, I didn't know that. That's an amazing story. And I knew there was a lesson in there. So I'm going to play it for you now.
If I can
borrow Richie's banjo, his strap is a little taller. See if you can't figure out what it is.
Let's try this.
Yeah, let's try this.
Can you hear that?
Yes! Star Spangled Banner.
Adopted in 1930 as our national anthem.